All right, ready? So who are you guys here to see tonight? Logan or KSI?
I guess KSI.
Yes, KSI. What about you guys? KSI?
KSI.
KSI and KSI. So all you guys are from KSI. How long have you guys been watching KSI? Or are you fans of him from YouTube or boxing?
YouTube and boxing.
YouTube and boxing?
Yeah.
How long have you been watching him on YouTube?
Ever since he's been doing like the videos where he used to do with Deji about in their bedroom, the scary videos.
So you've been watching him for a couple years?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. When he started like saying that he wanted to build a boxing career, what'd you think?
I thought, why not go for it?
Were you behind him on it, or were you like kind of skeptical about how it was going to go?
I think people should be doing things, and it's not bad for you. It's getting him in shape and shit, so why not?
All right, so you think positive about it?
Yeah.
All right, good. What'd you think about? Did you watch the fight last year between him and Logan?
Yeah.
How would you think about that? How'd you think about the draw?
It was fresh. Another round. KSI would have had his ass.
All right. What about this year? So you obviously you're on KSI's side as well as you guys.
Yeah.
So what's your fight predictions?
I think if it gets past the fourth round, it's KSI's no matter what.
Gets past the fourth round, KSI's. What do you guys?
I think it's gonna be a knockout.
You think it's gonna be what round?
No, not one round. Probably be like third round.
Third round knockout from KSI. All right.
I'll say third round KSI.
Third round KSI and.
I don't know. Probably the fourth round, like you said.
Fourth round. So somewhere between the third and fourth round.
Yeah.
All right. Sounds good. So KSI is the winner for you guys tonight. All right. Who are you here for tonight?
KSI.
How long have you been a KSI fan?
Just recently.
Really? Just recently? You've only been how long? You been watching? Like a year or so?
I haven't really been watching, but I just wanted to win.
What'd you say?
I just wanted to win.
You just want him to win?
Yes.
You just don't like Logan?
Yes.
Alright, so you're here to just to watch Logan lose?
Yes.
Okay, alright. So that's it. So you're so you and your friends, you guys are just here to watch Logan lose?
Exactly.
Why don't you like Logan?
He's just annoying. Like, he's just really childish and immature.
What about, like, so, like, name... So he's childish and immature. I know, obviously, a lot of people don't like him because of the Suicide Forest video. Was that kind of the thing that really took the hit?
Yeah,
and made
there's
you...
that, too. That just shows his, like, true colors.
Okay.
He really has no filter.
So do you know anything, like, any background on Logan or KSI? Like, did you watch any of their YouTube videos? Do you follow Logan on Vine?
No, not really.
Not really. So you're really just, like... You're just solely here just to watch Logan lose.
Yes.
All right. I respect that. That's a major respect. I like that. I already see that you got the sweatshirt on for Logan Paul. So I'm assuming both of you guys are Logan Paul fans, or
KSI.
So you're KSI. Okay. Right. So it's 50-50 between you guys. All right.
Yeah.
How long you been watching? So how long you been watching Logan for? And
well, I've been watching Logan since like the beginning of 2018.
Oh, okay. So so like 2 years almost.
2 years.
Two years almost. All right. How long you been watching KSI?
I'll say about the same.
It's like, about the same.
2017.
So did you know Logan on Vine at all, or was it just YouTube?
I've heard about him, but I started watching him more when he was on YouTube.
When he was on YouTube, and then you with KSI, obviously.
Yeah.
KSI's been on YouTube for a while. What did you think about the fight last year? Did you guys watch the fight last year?
I think if Logan wouldn't have gassed out, he would have won easy money.
You think Logan would have won, and what about you're on KSI?
Round KSI for sure.
Blend around KSI, alright. So obviously you guys are here tonight at the Staples Center.
Yeah.
What's your fight predictions? Who do you think's gonna win?
Well, like,
and how do you think they're gonna win?
Logan Paul's gonna win for sure, and it all depends on like KSI, how much he can take the pain. Like basically, he has heart, so
yeah,
gonna go the distance. It's just basically on how much KSI can take.
All right. What about you? So you're a KSI fan, so I'm assuming you're the opposite.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty confident. I'm pretty sure he's not gonna like go with like the first round knockout. I'm pretty sure he's gonna like feel him out as he did in the first fight.
Yeah.
And then like I'll say probably like round 3, 4, 5.
Alright.
That's where he's gonna go at it, and round 5 maybe the knockout.
Alright, sweet. So we got a KSI knockout, 3, 4, 5, and then you're Logan Paul.
Yeah, Logan Paul.
Alright, sweet, sounds good. Alright, thank you guys so much. Have a good night.